Okay, very good morning to all of you. Today we will be going to discuss two important things. First, full length problem on piecemeal and try yourself illustration. Let's see the problem. Problem says partnership of U, M and K was dissolved on 31st March 2020, on which date their balance sheet stood as under. On the liability side, we have a capital balance of UMK, reserve creditors. So creditor is an external liability, and partners capital balance and general reserve is a capital liability. Then on the asset side, the important information is cash of rupees 20,000 we have. Now, from here onward, whatever problem we will going to do, उसमें एक तो देख दो technical point होंगे. Basically, the problem overall remains same. The partners were sharing profit and loss in the ratio of 3:2:1 respectively. They decided to dissolve the cash as and when it was received. You agreed to work as a receiver. This is one of the important part. You agreed to work as a receiver on a remuneration of rupees 10,000. And to bear all the expenses of realization. When it was completed, he found that he had spent rupees 2,500 towards realization expenses. So whatever expenses which is incurred by Mr. Yu will not be recorded, because in the agreement it is already said that the other's partner will going to pay him a remuneration of 10,000, which includes the expenses he will going to bear. The following details of the realization were available. May 2020, we got a realization of 90,000. Then in June 2020, we got a realization of 2,42,000. And July, we got 2,28,000. There was some stock of the book value, rupees 18,000, lying unsold, and it was taken over by K at an agreed value of rupees 10,000. Now here, whatever the asset which was unsold, okay, lying with the firm, is taken by K on a agreed value means he paid cash for it. So any of the partner, when they take any asset and pay cash against that particular asset, that will be treated as outsider only, and that will be added to our realization. Now you are required to prepare excess capital statement and statement showing monthly distribution of cash available. Now we are moving to worksheet. I think question is clear to all of you. Now moving to worksheet, we have three partners, UMK. Now let's see their balances. 2,40,000, 2,60,000, and for K we have 1,80,000. Now their profit sharing ratio is 3:2:1, if I'm not wrong. Yes. And we also have a general reserve of 1,20,000. So 1,20,000 divided by 6, multiply by 3 comes to 60,000 for U.
60, 40, 20.
So now after an adjustment, we got a adjusted capital of all the three partners. U ka aa raha hai 3 lakh, M and K ka aaya 3 lakh, 3 lakh, 2 lakh. Okay. So now our actual problem starts from here, where we have to calculate unit value, which says adjusted capital divided by individual PSR. So we got 1 lakh for Mr. U, 1,50,000 for M, and 2 lakh for K. So 1 lakh rupees is a smallest unit. 1 lakh is a smallest unit, and that is to be multiplied by individual PSR. So here it comes 3 lakh rupees for Mr. U. M again it will be 2 lakh rupees, and for K it will be 1 lakh rupees. Now we will get excess capital, and the formula for excess capital says adjusted capital minus proportionate capital. So Mr. U ka we got zero, and we got 1 lakh each for M and K. Now we got excess capital of two partner. So once again we will going to repeat the step. Once again we will going to calculate unit value and proportionate capital. So for U it will remain 0, 0, and for M it will be 1 lakh divided by individual PSR. 1 lakh is your excess capital, and same thing with Mr. K. Now here 50,000 is the smallest unit, so 50,000 multiplied by individual PSR. For M it will be 1 lakh, and for K it will be 50,000. So ultimately we got a 50,000 that we have to pay to Mr. K. Okay, so here we will write 150,000 is to be paid to Mr. K. Then we have to pay 150,000 between M and K, and finally we will going to pay a sum of rupees 6 lakh to all the partner as per their PSR. I hope you have understood. Here I went little fast because calculation of excess capital, you all people got a practice of it, because it is not so difficult. Once you have remembered the formulas, once you remembered the step, the entire calculation will become very simple to all of you. Am I correct? Shall I move forward?
Yes, sir.
बेटा कहीं पर भी कोई चीज समझ में आए यू स्टॉप मी देयर ओनली आई विल एक्सप्लेन द सेम कॉन्सेप्ट अगेन यू कैन आस्क मी 100 टाइम्स आई विल आंसर यू 200 टाइम्स डोंट वरी अबाउट इट ओके नाउ लेट्स सी द बैलेंसेस कैन यू एबल टू सी माय स्क्रीन
यस सर
नाउ मूविंग टू क्रेडिटर हाउ मच क्रेडिटर वी हैव 80,000 क्रेडिटर वी हैव एंड वी गॉट अ adjusted capital of U 3 lakh, adjusted capital of M again 3 lakh, and for K we got 2 lakhs. Okay. Now here we don't have any realization expenses because they agreed to pay a sum of rupees remuneration of 10,000 to Mr. U, and U will manage all the expenses. So let first of all pay to U because U will going to incur all the expenses regarding a realization. So here we will write less paid to Mr. U as a receiver. Okay, 10,000 we paid. We only left out with 10,000, and this 10,000 will be paid to
creditors.
Very good. Creditors. How much will come to pay? 10,000, because we only have a 10,000 with us. So cash available 0, and creditor of 70,000 still we have to pay. Now we'll go for first realization of assets. How much we are getting? 90,000 we are getting from the realization. So here I have written 90,000. So this 90,000 is available for distribution. Now we will pay to creditor because we still have to pay our external liability 70,000, and here we paid 70,000. So we have completely paid off our external liability, that is a creditor. And 20,000 cash is there with us. Now from here onward, we will going to pay off our capital liability. And for paying capital liability, we always refer statement of excess capital. And the statement of excess capital says, first of all, we have to pay 50,000 to Mr. K. Then we have to pay 1,50,000 between M and K. And thereafter 6 lakh rupees between all the partners as per their PSR. Okay. So let's first of all pay to Mr. K.
Mr. K. We only pay 20,000, though we have to pay 50,000 and 20,000 pay karenge because we have that much cash available with us. So here it will be 1,80,000 and we don't have any cash available with us. So we'll go for which realization?
Second realization
of assets. That will give me a 2,42,000. 2,42,000. So here 2,42,000. Okay. Here I've written one more zero, so let me correct it. Okay. Now let pay to Mr. K first. Because we have to pay 50,000, हमने 20 pay किया, so 30,000 still remaining. So let pay 30,000 to Mr. K. Here K's balance is 1,50,000 and we have a cash is 2,12,000, if I'm not wrong. Okay. You people also do calculation along with me. जब हमने अल्टीमेट एक्सेस कैपिटल पे कर दिया, नाउ वी हैव अ चांस ऑफ पेइंग व्हाट? सेकंड प्रोपोर्शनेट कैपिटल. सो पे टू मिस्टर एम एंड मिस्टर के, कितना पे कर रहे?
1,50,000.
सो 1,00,000 वी आर पेइंग टू मिस्टर एम एंड 50,000 वी आर पेइंग टू मिस्टर के. एंड हियर we have 62,000 balance and let make a total of all the partners, because after payment of second proportionate capital we always try to make a total of all the partners capital. Now let's see, here we reach to the level of first proportionate capital, total we have to pay 6,00,000. So here we have to pay 6,00,000 and this is what we have reached. Okay, so this is also one of the important checkpoint where you can able to check whether you are going on a right track or not. Okay, now from here after we will going to pay to all the partners. Let's pay to all partners 62,000. Come on, 62 divide karo, 62,000 divide by 6. यहाँ पे तो स्ट्रेट अवे इसका आधा जाएगा 31,000. और यहाँ पे कितना है बच्चे? 10,333. So here it will be 20,667. Okay. So this is what we got, the balance of all the partner. Now we'll go for add third realization of assets. That give me 2,28,000. 2,28,000. So I have 2,28,000 with me, plus add, I can say stock taken over by Mr. K at an agreed value. ठीक है, how much was the agreed value? 10,000. So it comes 2,38,000. This 2,38,000 will be divided to all the partner, will be given to all the partners. So let divide it and tell me how much it comes. This particular amount divided by 6. So here it comes 39,667.
Sir, 2,100 on realization expenses.
Pardon, dear. But I already told. Let's see.
you agreed to work as a receiver on the remuneration of rupees 10,000 and to bear all the expenses of realization. ठीक है, सारे खर्चे वो उठाएगा. When it was completed, मतलब process of realization is completed, he found that he spent rupees 2,100 towards the expenses. ठीक है ना, बाकी 7,900 तो उसका फायदा हो गया ना. So वो हमको उससे कुछ लेना देना नहीं है. ठीक है बेटा, इसका आधा करो कितना आया?
11,899.
Okay. And how much here? Make a double of it. Multiply by 2. 7,933. Okay. This is what got. Let's see the total realization loss. How much loss we made? This is a total realization loss. Let's see, total losses of 3 lakhs. Okay, so we will going to check once again through problem whether we got a correct realization loss or not. Let's see, your ratio is 3:2:1 if I'm not wrong. Okay,
yes.
Let's see the entire problem, how it looks. One more small, this is how it looks. Okay, now we made a loss of 3 lakh. Let make a total of it, whether really we made a loss of 3 lakh rupees. Let's see, 8,80,000 was our liability plus 10,000 more we paid to Mr. U, okay, for managing everything. So total liability was 8,90,000. Now let's see total cash or total cash available to pay off our liability. 90,000 plus 2,42,000 plus 2,28,000. How much it is? It comes 470, 470, 560, 560 or 570. Ye 10 bhi add karna hai. 570 plus 20. So it comes to 590. So total we got a loss of 3 lakhs.
20,000
ऐड करेंगे ना बेटा. लेट्स सी, 90,000 प्लस 242 प्लस 228, 228 को 242 से ऐड करो तो 4 लाख कितना आ गया? 70,000. 4,70,000 में 90 ऐड किया तो 5,60,000 में 10 ऐड किया तो 570 में 20 कैश था ना अपने पास पहले से. सो इट कम्स टू 590. हाँ बेटा, एनी प्रॉब्लम?
No, sir.
So let move to the next problem. But all problem are very simple. Only thing is that there will be a 1-2 adjustment. Okay. Now problem number 12 is also again a very, very simple problem. Only thing is that you have an adjustment in excess capital statement. Look at here. Raja Ram, Tukaram and Sakha Ram were in a partnership sharing profit and loss in the ratio of 3:2:1 respectively. On 31st March 2020, their balance sheet was as under. They have a capital liability in a form of capital balance plus general reserve, and they have external liability in the form of secured and unsecured. Secured kya beta? Loan from Bank of India, and bills payable and creditor are unsecured in nature. On the asset side, important information is cash at bank of rupees 25,000 and drawings of Tukaram, Rajaram and Sakharam. Okay. And thereafter, the adjustment, additional information are very simple, which you people are already aware, such as 10,000 has to be provided for realization expenses. Wo humko pata uska kya treatment dena hai. Then we have total 4 realization. And point number 3 says, the actual realization expenses is 12,500. So we made a provision of 10,000 and actual expenses is 12,500. So we made a less provision though the expenses is more. So what we will do? We will go to less from the cash after a last realization. Okay? Shall we move to the problem?
Yes.
किसी को नहीं समझ में आ रहा है, you can stop me there only. I don't have any problem in that. चले, let's see. Actual capital of Rajaram is 1,22,500. Then Tukaram we have 52,500, and for Sakha we have
25,000.
And they are sharing profit and loss in the ratio of 3:2:1. Now let's talk about general reserve. They have a general reserve of rupees 30,000. So 30,000 divided by 6, because the total unit of profit is 6. Multiply by 3 for Raja comes to
15,000.
Here it will be 10,000 and 5,000. ठीक है, कोई दिक्कत यहां तक? लेट्स सी ड्रॉइंग्स वी हैव टू डिडक्ट फ्रॉम देयर कैपिटल 25,000 ऑफ राजाराम, 25,000 ऑफ तुकाराम एंड 12,500 ऑफ सखाराम. सो हियर वी विल एड 25,000 फॉर राजाराम, 25,000 फॉर तुकाराम एंड 12,500 फॉर सखाराम. सो लेट मेक अ टोटल ऑफ ऑल द थिंग. Actual capital plus reserves minus drawings. So we got 1,12,500 for Rajaram and 37,500 for Tukaram, and for Sakaram we got 17,500. So this was the information which is already given in the question. Now from here onward we have to start doing a calculation of excess capital, and we will going to stop when we get a ultimate excess capital. So step number one says unit value, which says adjusted capital divided by individual PSR. Okay, and same thing with Tukaram and Sakaram. So here the smallest unit is of Sakaram, that is 17,500. So 17,500 multiplied by individual PSR. Individual PSR क्या बेटा? 3:2:1. So here we got 52,500. Here we got 35,000. And here we have 17,500. Now we have to calculate excess capital, which says adjusted capital minus proportionate capital. So we got 60,000 for Raja. And for Tuka we got 2,500, and Sakha there is no excess capital. Now we got the excess capital of two partners. So once again we will going to follow the steps. Step says we have to calculate unit value. Once again we says excess capital divided by individual PSR. So we got 20,000 for Rajaram, and for Tukaram we got 12,500, and Sakha we don't have any excess capital, so we will not get any unit value there. Now taking the smallest unit of 1,250 of Tukaram, multiply by individual PSR, so here it will get how much we are getting?
2,500.
Very nice. Good. This particular multiply by individual
PSR 375.
Okay, and here we will get 2,500. So we have to pay excess capital to Rajaram. Kitna pay karna hai? Minus 56,250. Let's see. First of all, we will going to pay to Raja a sum of rupees 56,250. Then we will going to pay between Raja and Tuka a sum of rupees. Kitna raha hai? 56,250. 6250. If I'm not wrong, karke dekho zara. Okay. And finally, we will going to pay to three partners in their profit sharing ratio. So it will be
1,05,000.
आई थिंक दिस इज ओके विद ऑल ऑफ यू. खाली यहाँ पे एक ड्रॉइंग वाला एडजस्टमेंट था, बाकी प्रॉब्लम पूरा सिंपल है. Got it?
Yes,
shall we move to the piecemeal? Okay, this is a piecemeal. Let me increase the size of it so that you can able to see it. Now I hope you can able to see the figure, those who are operating with mobile phone. Okay, let's see. For our convenient to save our time, I've already written the balance in the piecemeal distribution of cash. Let verify with the balance sheet. Secured loan we have 45,000, we have written there. Then bills payable 25,000 and creditor 12,500, and this particular amount we got from excess capital. This is a adjusted capital. Look at here, this is the adjusted capital of the partner where we have added general reserve and deducted their drawings. ठीक है, a problem है देखो. सबसे पहले हमने क्या करना बेटा, we have to make a provision of rupees 10,000. So here we will write less provision for realization expenses. How much? 10,000. So 15,000 cash available with us. First of all, we will going to pay secured loan. So I will write paid to Bank of India secured loan 15,000. जितना कैश है उतना पे कर देंगे. 15,000 we have paid. We don't have any cash available with us, but still 30,000 more we have to pay to the Bank of India. Now we'll go for क्या करेंगे जब कैश खत्म होता है तब.
Realization.
First realization of assets. How much we are getting? We are getting 50,000. So here I will write 50,000. Okay. This 50,000 is available to distribute. Now I will pay to Bank of India 30,000 because I have to pay 30,000. So 30,000 left out is 20,000 cash available, and now this 20,000 will be paid to kisko pay karenge? Paid to
bills payable and creditors.
Yes, bills payable and creditors. क्योंकि दोनों पार है, क्या रेशियो में देंगे वो उनका क्लोजिंग बैलेंस रेशियो बताएगा. 2:1, so divide by 3, so it comes 13,333. And here it comes 6,667. इतना ही आ रहा है देखो. सही है, इतना ही आ रहा है. You also verify along with me. ठीक है. Now we'll go for second realization. Second realization of assets. How much we are getting? We are getting only 10,000. Okay, so we will distribute only 10,000. Bills payable and creditors. Again, it will be divided in the ratio. So ratio will be 6,667, and here it will be 3,333. करके देखो, ये मेरे एक्सपीरियंस बोलता है मुझे ऐसा. ऐसा नहीं कि एवरी टाइम आई एम राइट, मोस्ट ऑफ द टाइम आई एम रॉन्ग. सो दिस इज व्हाट वी गॉट. नाउ वी विल गो फॉर थर्ड रियलाइजेशन ऑफ असेट. थर्ड रियलाइजेशन ऑफ assets. How much you are getting? 67,500. 7,500. So 67,500 we have to pay. Okay, now we will going to pay to bills payable and creditor 7500. Are you getting?
Yes.
Yes.
2500. So we have completely paid off our external liability, and we have a cash of 60,000 available with us. Now, from here, we will going to pay our capital liability, and for paying capital liability, we always refer statement of excess capital. Our statement of excess capital says, first of all, you have to pay 56,250 to Mr. Raja. So here we will write less paid to Mr. Raja Ram 56,250. Here we have a balance available with us is
3,750.
Okay, and here we have a balance of a particular amount minus same amount we left out. Okay, now from here onward we will going to pay second proportionate capital. So I will write less paid to Mr. Raja Ram and Mr. Tuka Ram 3750. Though we have to pay more, but we only have a cash with us 3750, and that will be divided in their profit sharing ratio. So this particular profit sharing ratio kya beta unka 3:2. So divide by 5. Theek hai, kitna aaya 750? 750 ka double kitna aata hai? 1500. So here we got 1500, and here we are getting how much? 750 multiply by 3. 2250. ठीक है, आ गया यहां तक. सो दिस पर्टिकुलर अमाउंट माइनस दिस वी गॉट 54,000, और यहां पर हमको देखना है कितना आ गया है, माइनस. ठीक है, यहां पर 17,500 आएगा. 17,500 क्यों आया? 17,500 इसका बैलेंस है, वो कितना? 17,500 रजिस्टर्ड. ये सब बाकी सब है, वो लास्ट वाले में थोड़ा सा हमने रॉन्ग लिख दिया था, तो हम ठीक कर लेंगे, कोई बात नहीं. यहां तक आगे नाउ विल गो फॉर विच रियलाइजेशन? फोर्थ रियलाइजेशन. सो विल राइट एड fourth realization of assets. Kitna raha fourth mein? 65,000. 65,000 is a last realization, so we also have to give a adjustment of provision of realization expenses. So I write under provision of realization.
Sir,
expense. हाँ.
Sir, ये जो अपना check करो ना, यहाँ पर है ना, वो अपन ने पहले जो working किया है ना, वहाँ पर 52,35 और 17,500 आ रहा, अपना ratio में नहीं आ रहा proportionate capital.
ये वाला?
ये जो check करो.
अच्छा. इसका 17,500 का डबल 35,000 हुआ. और 17,500 मल्टीप्लाई बाय 3 करो कितना आ रहा है?
सर हाँ, वो मेरे को समझा, पर आप बोलते हो ना तो चेक करने के लिए रहता है.
तो बेटा अभी तक हमने ये बाकी ना पे करना है, यहाँ पे तो हमको 6,250 पे करना था ना, हमने तो कितना पे किया, इतना पे किया ना, 2500 देना और बाकी रह गया ना.
अच्छा ठीक है सर, समझा.
सो हियर वी विल लेस 2500. 2500 क्यों किया? Because we made a लेस प्रोविजन ऑफ 2500, ठीक है। तो यहाँ पर हमारे पास बचा कितना बेटा, 65 माइनस 2500। नाउ वी हैव टू पे टू मिस्टर राजा राम एंड तुकाराम, कितना पे करना, 2500 मोर। क्यों 2500 मोर बेटा, बिकॉज यू हैव ऑलरेडी पेड 3750, ठीक है। तो इन दोनों में जाएगा, इन दोनों में क्या हिसाब से जाएगा, इन देयर प्रॉफिट शेयरिंग रेशियो। सो 2500 डिवाइड बाय 5 कम्स टू 500, सो हियर इट विल बी
1500
और यहां पर
1000,
ठीक है। अब देखिए बराबर आ रहा है कि नहीं आ रहा है, माइनस इतना आया, कंट्रोल सी इसको यहां
लिया,
इतना आया और ये 17500। So we are on a right track. So this is the last amount. So it will be paid to all partners. How much? 60,000. And this 60,000 will be divided as per their ratio. 30,000 here we got. Here we get how much?
20,000 and 10,000.
So let's see whether we are making loss.
22,500 and 15,000.
So have we got a loss as per the PSR? देखो जरा total loss 45,000 का हम check करेंगे, लेकिन यहाँ पे देखो ratio बराबर वही आया, 3:2:1. 7,500 का डबल कितना होता है, 15,000. 15,000 प्लस 7,500 कम्स टू 22,500, ठीक है। लेट्स सी द प्रॉब्लम, देन वी विल वेरीफाई वेदर आर लॉस इज करेक्ट और नॉट। सो दिस इज हाउ योर प्रॉब्लम इज लुक लाइक, ठीक है। और छोटा करना पड़ेगा, आई थिंक नाउ वी हैव कवर्ड द एंटायर प्रॉब्लम। सो दिस इज हाउ यू विल गोइंग टू get your problem, okay। Now let's see whether we are really making a loss of 45,000 or not, okay। Sabse pehle hum kya karenge, we will make a total of this particular amount. 50 plus 10 comes to 60, 60 plus 67,500 yani 127,500, 127,500 mein apne 65 add kiya kitna aaya, karo jaldi fatafat,
192,500.
192,500 plus
25,217,500.
217,500. This is a cash available with us. इसमें हमको कितनी liability pay करनी है देखो जरा। This is a total liability, ठीक है? Total liability minus this thing drawings. करो कितना हुआ? मेरे ख्याल से आएगा 250,
yes sir, 250
250 plus 12,500, so 2,62,500. फाइंड आउट देयर डिफरेंस, कितने का डिफरेंस आया,
45,000
और हमने लॉस कितना करे, 45,000, ठीक है। दैट मींस वी आर ऑन अ राइट ट्रैक, ठीक है। एक होमवर्क का प्रॉब्लम मैं देना चाहता था, बट नाउ दिस इज नॉट अ टाइम टू गिव यू होमवर्क प्रॉब्लम। सो